HRC International. Afandi said there were no evidences to prove that Datuk Sri Najib had any knowledge, nor had he given any approval for the transfer of the monies from the account of SRC International into his personal accounts.
Thank you for coming. Tiada apa-apa keterangan yang menunjukkan bahawa Yang Amat Berhormat Perdana Menteri telah menyalahgunakan kedudukan beliau semasa mesyuarat jemaah menteri yang memberi kelulusan jaminan kepada wang pinjaman sebanyak RM4 bilion oleh syarikat SRC daripada kumpulan wang persaraan diperbadankan iaitu KWAP. B. Keterangan juga menunjukkan bahawa proses kelulusan pinjaman oleh lembaga KWAP dan proses kelulusan jaminan pinjaman oleh mesyuarat jemaah menteri adalah dibuat secara teratur.
Meanwhile, Tunku Muhammad Afandi said the Prime Minister had returned 2.03 billion ringgit in unused personal donation to the Saudi royal family several months after receiving the money.
Dalam bulan Ogos tahun 2013, wang sejumlah USD 620 juta iaitu bersamaan dengan 2.03 bilion telah dikembalikan semula oleh Yang Amat Berhormat Perdana Menteri kepada keluarga diraja Arab Saudi kerana dana tersebut tidak digunapakai.
Tun Sri Muhammad Afandi said he was satisfied there was no criminal offence committed in relation to said donation. As such, there was no need for Malaysia to make a request for mutual legal assistance to any foreign state for the purpose of completing the criminal probe by MACC. During the press conference, Tun Sri Muhammad Afandi also denied that he did not seek any clarification with the MACC on the investigations.
As I said, I did send for, we sent back the investigation papers for clarification, and the request for the clarification were as in my minutes to them. But on top of that, I would like to clarify that from the time when I first received the investigation papers, I did communicate with the MACC boss, i.e. Tan Sri Abu Qasim, via phone calls and also the modern way of WhatsApp applications. Spoke to the director of investigation, Dato' Azam. So to say that I did not communicate with them after receiving the papers is not correct.
Meanwhile, Datuk Sri Najib has welcomed the statement by the AG, confirming that he did not commit any crime regarding the 2 billion ringgit fund. With the